Well, here we are. But getting here is always such a pain. Hey, you around?
You again.
As warm a welcome as always.
Unlike you, I'm a very busy person. If you have time to waste, don't waste it with me.
No need to be rude. I'm here because there's something you should be aware of.
What? Don't tell me.
But before we get to that, how is our Sleeping Beauty?
Sleeping, obviously.
Ah, yes, of course. Well then, I suppose I'd better get a look at her face.
Hey! Don't just walk off in the middle of a conversation! Wait, did she finally wake up?
Oh, no. Not just yet. I just thought you'd like to know that we have some visitors from another realm.
So that's what all that ruckus was about.
Oh, so you knew. I meant to drive them out, but they managed to best me.
Yet another headache to deal with.
Looks that way. So, what's your plan?
What, you think you're just a spectator in all this? How annoying.
Well, there's no helping that. It's just the way I am.
So then, who are these visitors? What do they want?
Well, it's mostly just rumor at this point, but it would seem they're here to conquer the 12 worlds.
Huh? Conquer them?
That's right. The one who seems to be in charge called herself the Undisputed God, if I remember right.
Longer.
We're almost to my place. Just hold on till then.
Sorry about all this. I really appreciate everything you're doing for me.
Well, you should. Jeez, how'd I get stuck taking care of this weirdo?
Just a little longer till I get some food, right? I can do this.
Listen, if you're having such a tough time, why didn't you leave that stupidly big coffin of yours behind?
Oh, I could never do that. If I didn't have my coffin, I'd be in real trouble.
So is it actually some kind of legendary item or something? It just looks like some normal coffin. But maybe it's actually exploding with magical power!
It's not really like that. It's just, I wouldn't have anywhere to sleep without it.
I see. You know, I'm getting kind of tired just talking to you.
What? Please, I must humbly ask that you not say things like that.
What's with the crazy politeness all of a sudden? Feels weird.
Oh, but you're giving me food and saving my life. I have to show you my respect and appreciation.
Well, don't worry about it, okay? Besides, your initial introduction was so weird, it's silly to worry about propriety now.
Yes, I do believe I understand. Sure thing, pal. How was that, Mousy?
I know I said you don't have to be polite, but isn't it a bit much to just jump right into a nickname like that?
Is that bad? First you say you want friendly, now you say it's too much.
Okay, fine. Call me whatever you want.
By the way, what were you doing all the way out there anyway?
That coming from someone who is way out there sleeping in a coffin? Well, whatever. Like I told you before, I'm a hero.
Oh yeah, I remember that part. You're totally a hero, Nowsy!
So, I figured there might be a legendary weapon fit for a hero like myself laying around somewhere.
Wow. It must be tough to be a hero. But is it really just that easy to find stuff like that?
I don't know. I just became a hero a little while ago.
Oh, is that how being a hero works?
Yeah, I guess so. My village elder said that a super evil was getting ready to reveal itself. And that awakened my hero's blood.
Jeez, a super evil? Heroes really do have it tough.
Yeah, it's messed up how evil can just show up out of nowhere. And I'm still a new hero, so I'm just enjoying the ride while it lasts. Wah! Did I just step on something? I heard a squish.
Oh no.
Huh? What the? Is it alive?
Oh, it's crying. Poor thing.
Don't look at me! How was I supposed to know something so tiny was hiding out down there? Quiet down, would ya? If someone sees us like this, they're gonna think I'm some kind of bully.
There. That hurt, didn't it? I know, so heavy, huh? But you're okay now.
How rude! I'm not that heavy!
Ah, Lady Shushu! Look, over here!
Looks like we finally found someone! Don't let them get away!
Huh? Someone's coming!
It looks like it's a boy and a girl. Maybe it's the creature's owner.
Boodoo! Boodoo!
You found someone! Good job!
Boodoo!
Hey, you! How come there's like nobody on this rotten world? Do you have any idea how much time I've wasted here?
What? Why are you yelling at me about it?
Excuse me, are you the owners of this adorable little pet?
It's not a pet, it's my peon. They're all my peons.
Boodoo! Boodoo! Boodoo!
Whoa, there's so many.
Look at all these peons. You must be a very important person.
Not just very important, I'm very, very, very important! Now listen up! I am the overwhelmingly ultra-beautiful undisputed god that has come to conquer this world! Lady Shushu!
Wow! You're the overwhelmingly ultra-beautiful something-something?
Lady Shushu, maybe you shouldn't say stuff like that where everyone can hear you.
Why not? I'd look like a chump if I didn't properly introduce myself.
Yeah, well, I was mostly talking about the conquer this world part.
Wait, did you say you're here to conquer this world? Are you some kind of super evil?
What? Of course not!
See, this is what I was talking about.
But you are here to take over our world, right? So you must be evil!
Okay, yes, I am here to conquer you, but I'm not evil!
I gotta say, they do have a pretty good argument here.
Doo-doo.
You really
shouldn't fight Mousie. Oh, but if she's evil, maybe it's your duty to defeat her?
I don't want to fight with her. She's just talking so much crap, I can't help but mess with her a little. Ugh, I don't have time for this. I have to hurry up and conquer the world! Come on, are you serious? You're gonna take over the world? Just the two of you and these little things? Hoodoo? I can take over a world like this all by myself without breaking a sweat. So listen, who's top dog around here? You know, heroes, demon lords, that kind of thing. Huh? Well, I'm a hero, but...
It looks like I'm the one with the most authority here. I am a god, after all.
Huh? So the two of you are...
Yep.
Hey, did you hear that, Ryuto? We found him already! Although, they don't really seem to fit the part, do they?
To be fair, our people don't really fit their parts either. Anyway, this is pretty crazy good luck.
Yep, I'm just that good. I basically already won.
Someone sure is full of themselves.
She seems so happy.
Oh, hey, hold on a sec. Did you just say you're a god?
Hmm? Oh, yes. I'm a god.
Seriously? You're seriously a god?
Yep. I'm seriously, seriously a god.
No! You can't be a god! Be something else!
What? How come?
The more gods there are, the less important I'll seem. There's only room for one god here. Me!
But, Lady Shushu... We already have another god.
Well, Belle doesn't count. She's my friend, Peon.
But I can't just stop, you know? Why can't I just stay a god?
Because I said so!
Oh, Lady Shushu, if this is gonna be an issue, why not just turn her into a Peon?
Hey, good idea! That'd solve the problem in a flash. He finally had something worthwhile to contribute, Ryuto!
Why, thank you.
So, there you have it. Time for the two of you to become my peons.
You keep going on and on about these peons. Why the heck would I ever work for some no-name punk like you?
Excuse me? Fine, whatever. Go ahead and talk big now, but just you wait.
Now, Z, are you gonna fight after all?
When little kids get carried away like this, sometimes your only choice is to beat some sense into them.
But... Now prepare yourselves! I'm about to pee on both your asses! Watch out, watch out! Who wants to become my next? Stop it! Final strike! I'll take you on! Here I come! Here I come! Ah!
I... lost? No, that's impossible.
You weren't even close to a match for me.
I knew you'd do it, Lady Shushu!
What's her deal? She's really strong.
Well, duh. I am the undisputed god of the universe. Okay, so, Ryuto, what's their type? What gets their engines ready?
Huh? How would I know?
What? How do you not know? You're the one who said I should make him my peon.
Yeah, I did say that, but...
Classic Ryuto, totally useless in the clutch.
Hey! That's completely not fair!
Looks like they're arguing about something. Maybe now would be a good time to make our exit.
I can't... Everything hurts. I can't move.
Yeah, actually. Me too.
Ugh, whatever! I beat both of you fair and square, so hurry up and become my peons already!
No, thank you. I would never work for someone like you.
Same here. I'm a god, so peon work isn't really my thing.
Damn it! Why do you have to be so... Hey, what's that thing you're dragging around with you?
This? Oh, it's a coffin.
Coffin? Ryuto, what's a coffin? Looks pretty friggin' sweet.
Normally you put dead people in them.
Oh, doesn't make much sense to me, but it's pretty badass either way. Hey, give me your coffin!
What? I can't do that! It's really important to me!
Don't be so selfish! Whatever belongs to my peons belongs to me! Knock it off!
She said no! What do you need with a coffin anyway?
Well, I could stuff Ryuto inside!
Please don't do that!
Come on, just let me have it, okay?
You can keep on asking, but I'm going to keep saying no.
Okay then, let me have it just for a little while. That's okay, right?
I'm not sure what you mean by letting you have it just for a little while.
Hey, can I look inside? How'd you open this thing anyway?
Please don't touch it! Actually, I don't really know how to open it either.
Remind me again. You people did come here to conquer the world, right?
Lady Shushu never has been very good at keeping her eye on the prize.
Maybe if you just move these chains out of the way...
Yes! It opens! Wow! So that's how you do it.
Now, let's take a little peek inside. It's so dark, I can't see a thing! What the... It just started shining and...
No! Don't go inside! Oh, this is not good!
It wasn't me! Something just grabbed me!
Come on, Lady Shushu, what are you...
Why'd you close the lid?
I didn't...
What?
Wait,
did it just...
Yeah, it just closed itself.
Hey, it's black in here. I can't see a thing. Open up right now. Hey!
Okay, let me just... How do you get it open again? I can't open it!
Hurry up! I'm blind as a bat in here! What was that? Something slimy and...
That scream sounded really serious. Hey, are you okay?
Lady Shushu, what's going on in there?
I don't know! A bunch of things just came out of nowhere and grabbed onto me! They're all drippy and gooey and squirmy and... No! Gross, gross, gross!
Drippy and gooey? Lady Shushu and some slippery, slimy, squirmy...
Your nose bleeding!
Oh dear! We need to wipe up this mess!
Forget about him! I'm the one in real trouble here! Hurry up and... What's going on? Seriously! Stop! I'm losing all my strength! No!
Dang it! That's enough! My nose keeps on getting bloodier!
There! Hang on, Lady Shushu! I'll save you! Huh? Lady Shushu?
Why isn't she answering? This is bad.
Lady Shushu? Lady Shushu!
It won't open. Come on, open up! Oh! It opened right up.
Okay, Lady Shushu, now I'll save you.
Is she okay? She's not dead, is she?
Wait, huh? Lady Shushu is gone?
Don't be ridiculous. Let me see. Huh? She really is gone.
Oh, come on. That's just silly. I'll have a look. Huh? You're right.
This can't be happening. Where is she? What'd you do with Lady Shushu?
I don't know.
Bring her back! Bring back Lady Shushu!
I told you, I don't know where she is.
She really did disappear. Huh? Hey, what's that on the back of the lid? See? Right there.
Who cares about that right now?
Well, it's just... this thing is the same color as... what was her name? Lady Shushu? It's the same color as her hair.
Huh? Oh, you're right. It's like a little pink dumpling.
Is this...
no way.
Lady Shushu? Well, why is she so tiny?
Good question.
You sound like you don't even care! Lady Shushu is all tiny and sticky and soft and bouncy and adorable and...
Are you enjoying this?
I can't help it. Look at her. She's no bigger than a shampoo. It's just too cute!
Well, it looks like she's alive at least. But is she okay?
Ah, that's right. I don't have time to savor this moment. We need to get her home, fast.
What do you mean, home?
To our base of operations. To G Castle. We're parked right near you.
I'm alive.
Lady Shushu, how do you feel? Too hot? Too cold?
It could be a little warmer.
You got it!
Hey, come on! I need some more hot water here. It's getting all lukewarm. Are you listening? Pay attention!
Oh, sorry. I was just marveling at this place. I never imagined you could install such an amazing bathhouse in a ship like this.
So, who are you exactly?
I told you already. I'm the overwhelmingly ultra-beautiful, undisputed god of the universe.
Huh? So this dinky little thing that's taking a bath in a food dish is seriously some kind of undisputed god?
How dare you call me dinky? This is all your guys' fault anyway! Now hurry up and explain to me just what the hell happened back there!
Don't look at me! This is all her fault!
Well, actually... now that I've had a bath, my head's much more clear, and I'm starting to remember a bunch of stuff.
So what? You were still groggy or whatever this whole time?
I've been asleep for a pretty long time, you know. I can't help it if it takes me a little while to wake up.
Whatever, whatever. Just explain what happened to me.
I'd better start from the beginning. Like I said before, I'm a god, just like Shusher's. Specifically, I'm the ultimate god.
Ultimate god? What the hell? That sounds like it might be even stronger than Undisputed God.
You think so?
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, back on topic.
Huh? Now see? Don't you believe me?
Well, she did whoop your butt earlier. Now you're saying you're a god on the same level as her?
Oh, good point. Someone as weak as that could never be a real god.
Oh, well, you don't quite understand. You see, we... There are 12 of us ultimate gods.
12?
My memory's a bit hazy, but I think there was just one god at one point. But then something... And we got scattered everywhere. So now, I have to return to my single god form.
12 worlds and 12 ultimate gods.
You gotta think that's more than just a coincidence, right?
So, why do you want to return to your old form? Are you gonna combine and transform?
Of course not. Actually, that's where this comes in. Ahem!
It's a little late for ta-das.
This coffin is actually a tool necessary for returning the scattered gods back into a single form. It absorbs the power of any ultimate god that enters, and once all 12 have gone inside, we'll turn back into...
Oh, I get it. So that's why it absorbed my powers?
Yeah, seems that way. Maybe it doesn't absorb just ultimate gods, but any god that finds their way in?
Maybe?
Listen, now that we know what happened, give it back already!
I'd love to. I don't want it anyway. But for some reason, it just won't come out.
What do you mean you don't want it? You're the one that stole it from me in the first place!
I'm really sorry, Shushers, but, I think since you're not an ultimate god, something went wrong.
Listen, let's back it up. Don't you think you're, like, mega overstepping your boundaries by calling me Shushers?
Well, you're just so tiny and cute. I thought you needed a cute nickname.
No, you don't get to call me that.
Okay, we're getting off track here. So if you can't give her powers back, is she gonna stay dinky forever?
Wait, am I? That is unacceptable! Give me back my powers right now!
Okay, just hold on. I think it's at full capacity right now since Shusher's had so much power to absorb. So if it can absorb a proper ultimate god's power, I think some of Shusher's power might leak out.
I see. I guess my overwhelming power was just too much for it to handle.
Wow. That's all it took to convince her, huh? But I gotta say, it doesn't make much sense to me. Making one god's power leak out by absorbing another god's?
Yeah, you know, like drip, trickle, dribble.
Hey! Don't use weird words like that! It sounds wrong for some reason.
Really? Well, what about squirt?
That's a billion times worse!
Anyway, what are you gonna do? You gonna go with her on her quest?
Of course! I need to track down these so-called ultimate gods and get my body back!
Shushers is coming with us? Yay! I'm so happy!
I told you not to call me that!
I wonder what I should do. It's not like I have to go with you.
but it seems kind of dangerous to let you run loose. Plus, a new adventure and free access to a sweet bathhouse doesn't sound half bad.
Excuse me, may I join the conversation now?